Dear residents of Clinton Township, as Easter Sunday approaches, I wish you and your families the very best of health during what has become an extraordinary and unsettling time. It's hard to believe that the first spring of the new decade has brought us challenges that affect nearly every aspect of daily life. The coronavirus pandemic of 2020 will forever define this period in history, much like the great influenza affected the world more than 100 years ago. The comforting annual traditions of Easter have changed this year. The simple act of gathering together with family and friends at church, at home, at brunch, or even at a community Easter egg hunt will have to wait another year. And I'm sure when Easter rolls around again, we will rejoice like never before. All of us have every reason to fear the COVID-19 virus. However, these daily new challenges are a result of protecting ourselves from it. My heart goes out to our hardworking residents who are laid off, or worse, have lost a job, or worse, have lost a life, or worse, have lost a family member who's lost a life. And to our seniors who find themselves in isolation, unable to socialize or greet visitors in person. Our school-aged children face an uncertain future as school remains closed, and the ongoing stress this has brought about can be very difficult to bear. As your township supervisor, the best I can offer is the confidence you can have knowing that your first responder personnel, police, fire, EMS, remain on the job protecting you, as do our talented and brave healthcare workers who are hands-on every day battling this disease. Other essential workers from our Department of Public Services are working on modified schedules to not only keep their coworkers safe, but provide services that you need as well. Our senior center is working remotely to engage seniors, and our recreation team is developing creative activities for your children during this upcoming summer months. Like many of you, we take each day as it comes to remain a dependable resource for you. Lastly, to remind you to fill out the census online may seem out of place, but counting every person in our great township is essential. As out of the ordinary, these days seem we will move past this, and a successful census determines how the federal government will allocate billions of dollars, money that Clinton Township, the county, and our state can benefit from. You might have a letter from the Census Bureau sitting somewhere in your home. Please open it and take a few minutes to complete it online. It's easy. In the meantime, I hope you can go online and stay connected with your loved ones via the many options like FaceTime, Skype, Zoom, or other digital platforms that are free and simple to use. It was warm outside yesterday, and a glimmer of spring showed itself in the form of some beautiful daffodils that I saw in bloom. We're not done. This health crisis is not over yet, but I believe firmly that we can galvanize and make us stronger once we're through it. Please help your neighbors in need and keep yourself safe. I hope you have a blessed Easter. Thank you.